Psalm 78:15. He split the rocks in uninhabitable land and gave them drink as far at drink as out of the great deep places. So what it's saying is God made rivers flow from a rock because the people needed it. Now this is a reference back to what would happened in Moses' time. Splitting the rock, a spring coming forth. But God still wants to meet our needs today, in today's time.